Alright, we're back to this. Either way, I'm level 99 now. Took a lot less time than I thought. Pull off. Alright, we're doing this though. We're doing this. We're ready to do things. First thing we're gonna do is complete this final side quest. Yeah, I managed to get some stones, but I need it.
Yay! Yay! Yay!
Wreck. Okay. Whoa. It's a special upgrade notification.
What the?
And that's it, right? That should be all of them. Well, it's done, guys. Every side quest in the game is complete, pretty much. You can't complete that one, sadly. Alright, now that that's done, let's take the tainted monsters, because we've got some work to do. Oven time. Oh shoot, I gotta I gotta pull up the map, don't I? Okay, okay. Could take them. That's more money than I've ever seen, and I was president of the richest country in the world. Way to set it up like that, though. Excited about this! I have to finally unleash all the power. Lamania. Hey, there we go. Now we got part stuff. Next place. I've been here, it seems. What was here? Jellu!
Careful, everyone!
Oh, jeez.
You shall go no further!
There we go. Whoever just did that. Nice. Down with the beams! Oh, misfire him off. Yeah! was kind of tough. Soulbreaker.
Well, hello there. Hello there.
Please. Ooh. What the? Just suddenly knocked down for the count. Okay. What the f- what in the world? I need to get behind- I can't be standing there. Come here! So broken. Thank you. seat of the... door. Oh, jeez! Oh, yay! Oh man, this is gonna end badly. I do not like sea creatures. I do not like giant cucumbers. What the? What in the world am I attacking? I don't even know what I'm attacking. Wow, can we not? I can't even hit him. There, got him. Good. Wow. It's torn, it's messing with me so badly. That's a waste. Please give me that. Thank you. Thank you. Gotta love that! That infinite magic! When you're awakened! Wizard's Little Helper. I don't know what that does. Where is it? Wait. Where in the world is this thing? Wizard's Little Helper reduces MP casting spells? Hey. Like, as in. So, like, there. MP. Oh, so now it uses less HP, MP, right? Is that what it's trying to say? That's useful. Oh no, not that place. We're gonna be here forever. Oh, wait. No, we're not.
I am counting on you all!
Whoa! Whoa! Okay, okay. Yeah, it's not that bad! It's not bad! It's not that bad! It's not that bad! Okay, it's a little bad. It's not bad, it's not bad, it's not, everything's fine. Are you kidding me with that? Wow. Wow, that thing reduces it all right. Can you stop? Every time I'm trying to cast a spell. There we go. Knew it. I knew it. Full powered. Good. Knock him down. Yeah. Wow.
They're not helping at all.
Look at that, I can do it 3 times in a row. Thankfully. Wow, now I'm stunlocked. Great. Do something else, please. Why did I roll right into him? It's the only problem I'm having is when he rolls up. Jeez. Wow, I'm still in recovery phase. Wow. Every time I try to do something, it's just... Thank you. Oh my goodness. Yay! Dim. Dim. The Nebula Sword. I've been wanting to see this played for a while. Oh my god, it is stronger! It is stronger! Makes critical hits much more likely. Increases MP use and spell damage. Yeah, brokenness. Somewhat. Do it. Worth getting that sword. Imagine I've almost put 150 hours into this game. From the grinding and the... I know where that is. Now I wanna see... Oh no! It's like... To do it. I don't have a choice. I just went to the wrong area. I wanted to go to the slump. And this one's gonna be tough. That's how I got the level 99, by fighting the ads that this thing summons. And it was not easy because she has this. That wow. Okay. Are you kidding? Yeah, she has the power of Asura also. Well, Horn Star. Or whatever that attack is. She has the same spells as I do. When it comes to the light. And it's Aerial Effect! Yeah! You get rid of it! Come on! It's bad. It's really bad. We haven't even made a dent. How am I supposed to fight this thing knowing that all this is going on at once? Can't do this. I might not be able to. There's just so much junk all over the place. I can't even.
Is everybody safe?
I can't even do anything. That's not funny! know why you think it's a joke. I don't know why this monster thinks it's a joke when it's not funny. The joke is over. I'm barely breaking a dent. I'm barely doing anything. They're mine stronger now. Get up! I need you to be useful! That's what I hate! It's the fact that... You can't really dodge it if you're up close. For him. Wow, are you kidding me with that attack? Now it's just become complicated. As myself back home. Come on! Get up! Wow! I can't do anything against that! Yeah. Oh my god, finally! Done. Oh. Now that was the Baleful Baton. It's an epic one, too. But is it good enough? No, I hate not. Oh well. I would leave only three enemy, three more. Guess I'd like to save. Yep, just three. Never. Ah, I saw him. Got a mouth on its tail. The elk whisker. This looks really bad. Maybe not. Whoa, 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 what? What did it just do? I can't believe it just did that. What am I supposed to... Yo, you know what? I have an idea. I got a bad idea. It's probably a boring idea, but... That's an idea. Wow, can you dodge, please? Well, so that's what it does. It knows lightning. Get down! Uh-oh. Oh no! What are we doing? Oh yeah, just cast a spell that completely misses. Nope. Story of our lives. Oh, can win this. I don't have to put that much effort into it. Or just...
We won!
Pyramid beam. Don't know. Save. Shrine of Unity. And I have to go inside to find this guy. I'm guessing he's at the end of the line, right? Yep. Right. Radiant fish radish. Why did I say fish? Oh. Went too far. Got it. Are you kidding me? Oh, jeez. Ow. Okay. Oh. What? Oh, come on, game. Did you have to pull that stunt? Alright, so why can't I cast spells and, Wow, that's pissing me off now. Cause this battle can be a lot easier if I just... If he stops hitting me like that.
I'm counting on you.
Please give me that. Get down! Stay down! Unbreakable necklace. Hangs on with 1 HP after a big pit. Huh. Vulnerable. That would mean... Okay. I know what that means, so... That leaves just one enemy left. It's supposed to be the hardest enemy in the game. I don't... They claim it's the hardest enemy, but I have doubts because... It's in the forest. I don't know where in the forest, but the forest. Iron Buff goes. Yeah, let's fight put us closer. Oh yeah, that puts us really close. Whoa! Whoa. Might have to. Oh wait, that's resistant boost. So bad. Let's say that. Whoa. Okay. Oh, okay. Stop doing that. Joke's over, guys. Oh. What's so tough about this guy? It's just... Okay. That's a... What in the world is happening? I figured that would happen. Yeah, if you don't get away... Well, at least... Stop it! It's over! What was so tough about this fight? Everybody was like, this is the hard fight of the game! Warrior's little helper. And the executioner ring. See anything that was hard about that fight? I mean, yeah, he was able to... This is MP for special moves. Huh. Executioner. Greatly boosts his critical hand. Oh, yes, please. Wait, it does do. Alright, that's it. There's just one more thing we gotta do. And that's go through with Hukot. Let's go through the 10th dream door, which I've gone through several times, yet never completed. Everyone's on 99, by the way. That's it. This is it. This is the last thing we need to do in this game. And then everything will be pretty much done.